Brock Malcolm will pass to Cody Chambers here for the two-point conversion. And Hansville led 20-7.